Actor Abhishek Bachchan says it would be an honor for him to portray the life of India's first National Basketball Association player Satnam Singh Bhamara on the silver screen for free if Satnam wins an NBA championship. Earlier in an interview to INS, Satnam said that if there is a biopic made on his life, he would like to see Abhishek portray him in the film. In reaction to that, Abhishek posted on Twitter, "Okay Satnam Singh, here is the deal. It would be my pleasure and honor, but my condition is if you have to win an NBA championship first, and if you do, I'll do the film for free. Fees can go towards any charity of your choice. NBA India." Satnam Singh, who hails from Barnala in Punjab, created history in 2015 by becoming the first Indian to get drafted into NBA, an elite professional basketball league. A feature documentary titled One in a Billion chronicles his journey to become the first Indian-born basketball player drafted into NBA has already made.